one, charge!
Mean Machine is the first over for blue, and they're taking aim. Robot with the motor revved goes wide, but 1983 hits it hard and puts one away for 10 points, Red Alliance. In our last tiebreaker round, it was your number one seed upset by your number eight. Your number two seed, the Red Alliance here, does not want to see the same thing happen. But the Blue Alliance looks to put them to the same fate as they rattle the chains and go for 5 points, thanks to the Mean Machine, who's back in the center stage in the blink of an eye. 1983, the Skunks are now chasing down possession again. While 1258, the C-Bot tries to shut down the Skunk Works scoring, but ends up dead on the field. This may be the Red Alliance advantage. 1258 leaping back to life, but limping at best. Still just under a minute and a half to play. Plenty of time remaining as the Skunks want to score again. The Skunks having to deal with the C-Bot, but still able to line up and put one off the bottom. It's gonna come back onto the field. Time for them to recover as the Red Alliance lead shrinks to only 6 points. 29-07 of the Red Alliance now trying to defend against the Mean Machine. It's the Lions who cannot shut him down, but Mean Machine still goes low. The defenses have yet to be captured on either side and defeated, but the rough terrain is the last obstacle for Mean Machine as they bring home 25 points for their Alliance. 40 seconds to play while the Lions go low and bring home their first two-pointer of the match. And their Alliance partners now chase down another ball. This time it's Skunks in possession. The Skunks opting for the drawbridge thanks to the help of the Lions. The Skunks now head to the scoring position. Red Alliance Machine 14-25. Error code 0 not showing any movement with 15 seconds to go. They need them to score. Error code 0 not in the match. This could make it or break it. The Skunks go high, and Error Code Zero back to life and racing. 3 seconds to go for Error Code. It's enough time. In a climactic finish, Error Code Zero races to the batter, skipping a beat, but only for a second. Referees are thumbs up. It was a 3-point match. And our referees are taking a look at the final results. We're gonna bring to you an alliance that will move on to our semifinals, but give us a moment to clean up the carnage, see the dust settle, and be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, final score is in. Team Mean Machine went for the hang and it came down to millimeters, but unfortunately for their Lions, it did not count. As you saw, Error Code Zero whipped their way across the field in 5 seconds to park on the batter and help capture the tower. With a new score here, tallied and totaled 167 points, moving on to the semifinals. Congratulations, Red Alliance. But what a fantastic show. Please continue your applause for 1258, the C-Bot, as well as the Iron Patriots, and of course, your Mean Machine. We'll be back with your semifinal match number one in just a moment.